What's your name?
My name is Carla Salee, also known as Phoenix Flow.
All right. How long you been doing poetry?
I've been doing poetry for about 8 months now.
All right. Who are some of your influences?
So my influences are Paul Laurence Dunbar, Langston Hughes, Maya Angelou.
All right. What kind of made you just jump off the bench and get out there and start going at it?
Well, I had this assignment in college, and we had to do an artistic piece explaining why it is that we wanted to get into the human services field and also explaining our life story. And so I put mine together in a poem, and I did it, and I got a standing ovation in my class. And so then they were like, hey, you need to come do the Black Student United Poetry Slam. And so I came out, and I did my thing, and I won, and they took my piece and used it for their anthem. So.
Wow. And you never planned on doing this, never?
Never.
How many poetry shows did you attend before your first poem you wrote?
None.
Wow.
Well, but I watched Deaf Poetry Jam, so.
Okay. Well, that's what's happening. What did you think of my poem with the animals and stuff?
I liked your poem.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you for sharing.
All right, tell them how to get in contact with you, Facebook, Twitter, or whatever.
You can find me on Facebook under Carla Salee, and I have a spot in Indianapolis at the Indian Artist Colony called Second Tuesdays. It's the second Tuesday of every month. Come check it out.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.